Kelowna family's worst nightmare came to life on Christmas Eve last year when they discovered their 21-month-old daughter had a massive tumour. Now, a local eatery with a special connection to the family is doing all they can to help.
We are hosting a fundraiser called Burgers for Elara. It's for a little girl, 2 years old, Elara Isagawa. Both of her parents are incredible regulars here. We had a mutual friend, Billy Price, and he basically recommended the spot to Nico, the father, to bring out this girl that he was just kind of trying to court and end up being his wife. So they came here for their first date. This was probably, would have been at least 3 years ago. And they had a great time. They made Central kind of their spot. They had engagement photos done here. And then soon after that, little Elara was born, and it became kind of came a family affair. Every week we try to do a Central Celebrity Burger. So we link up with our local regulars, and we just basically collaborate. We're like, hey, what do you want to see in a burger? We'll do that for the weekend. And so we felt it was fitting to do a burger for the Isagawa family and for Elara specifically. So I reached out to Nico, and he was kind of explaining her personality, how it's a sweet and spicy personality. So we basically tried to take that and put it into a burger. So the burger is going to have banana peppers, spicy mayo, pineapple for that sweetness, cheddar, lettuce, tomato. It's going to be incredible. So we're really stoked to sell. Hopefully we sell a ton of them. Yeah. This is a really, really unfortunate situation. I can't even begin to imagine what the family's going through. So anything that we can do as a community, I think, is important to kind of step up and really show the family some support.
The event starts at 5 p.m. on Saturday, January 25th, and all sales from the sweet and spicy burger over the entire weekend will be donated directly to the family. For Castanet News in Kelowna, I'm Laura Brooks.